My name is Dimitri Mandropoulos, and I'm an SEM strategist and account manager here at Clio. What that basically means is I specialize in paid advertising online. I've been working alongside Google for the last 10 or so years, so I'm quite familiar with the space. A little bit about me, I'm from Toronto, Canada. I love, love, love my city, but in the cold winters, I'm swimming and surfing in hot tropical places. Okay, so let's get into the agenda for this session. I'm gonna walk you through a brief review of what Google My Business is and why it's important to growing your firm's book of business. I'll walk you through how to set up Google My Business directly in Clio Manager, or rather Clio Manage. For Clio Complete customers, I'm gonna walk you through how to set up Clio Scheduler and link your Google My Business account, which helps automate your intake. And then we're gonna end with some tips and tricks on how to supercharge your online brand. So to kick things off, let me start with a question. How many of you looked up something to do or somewhere to eat in Nashville? Quite a few. Most likely, the profile or the business listing that you referenced was a Google My Business page. On that note, I'm gonna take you through a quick refresher of what Google My Business is. You've likely used Google My Business many times. Whether you're searching for a restaurant, a new vet, an accountant, anytime you've gone online to search and book a local service, chances are that Google My Business was part of that experience. Google My Business allows you to engage and be found by potential clients in the moment that you're looking for them. Within a couple seconds, potential clients will be able to see where you are, what you do, what you offer, and connect with you in that moment. In a nutshell, Google My Business helps set your firm apart by boosting your online visibility without having users go directly to your website. Google My Business offers a lot of information to your potential clients. They can get directions to your firm to see how close they are, check your business hours to see when you're open. They can read recent reviews to see how much other clients have enjoyed working with you. They can also see images of your firm, your team, and they can become more familiar with your brand. That way they're reassured that you're approachable and professional. They can even book an appointment with you, and this is all triggered by a Google search query. When it comes to looking for legal help, potential clients really care about your business profile. They want to know that your firm has the experience to help them through the situation they're facing. They want the confidence in the value of the services you provide and know that their money is being well spent. They also want to know that you're accessible when they need you. Being present on Google is critical to getting in front of these potential clients. Almost 90% of legal consumers are using Google as their go-to search engine when searching for a lawyer online. So this makes Google one of the top places your potential clients are looking for you. And when it comes to advertising, best of all, Google My Business is entirely free. So you're not paying for clicks and you're not paying for leads. With that in mind, let's walk through a few simple steps to get started with Google My Business directly in Clio Manage. Feel free to follow along, but don't worry, if you get lost along the way, just hop over to the Clio Success Center, and there you can learn more and chat with an expert. So let's dive in and see what our Google My Business tools look like. So to get started, navigate to your settings page in Clio Manage. Under Clio Settings, you'll find a new menu, or rather a menu item for Google My Business. Opening this page will take you to the first step of connecting Clio Manage with Google Business. Only primary subscribers have access to the setup. Typically, this is the person that set up your Clio Manage account. Once they've activated it, any administrator can come in and edit and update. So the first step is connecting your Google account. So click on Get Started to sign in. This will take you to a new screen, but just for a moment. Once you've allowed that connection to go through, you're going to be brought back to Clio Manage and onward to step two. as a best practice, we do recommend that you don't use a personal email address. That way, in the future, if you want to transfer it to, let's say, an IT manager or someone in marketing, you could do so easily. Keep in mind that the email address that you use either has to be a Gmail account or associated to your Google account. So in step two, you're going to begin by filling out the name of your firm. We're going to do a search to verify if any listings have been created on your behalf. These are called unclaimed listings. These are listings that Google has created based on information that they've taken from websites or other directories, but it hasn't yet been claimed by the owner. By claiming your Google My Business, you can now take ownership of your online image and control the information that is shown. You can also populate the specific practice areas that you focus on to maximize your relevant impression share. In this example, none have been created yet, so I'm going to click on Create a New Firm Listing. If your Google My Business listing is already set up, it'll be available for you to select, so you won't need to create it again. In step three, all of your firm's relevant information from Clio Manage has been surfaced to populate the basic requirements for a business profile, as it will appear in a Google search result. Keep in mind that changing the information in these fields will only impact your firm's listing on Google. It won't affect anything across Clio. You can now choose whether or not you want your address to be visible in your Google My Business listing. Where your firm is located is key to appearing in relevant search results for potential clients. If your firm has a physical address, we do recommend that your location is visible in your profile so that potential clients can find you and get directions. Alternatively, if you're working remotely or you're not accepting in-house clients, you can always set your home address as a business address. Just keep it as private. And then you'll follow the prompts to select the regions that your firm services. So I'll show you what that looks like. So as I mentioned, based on your address selection, different information will be displayed in a Google search result. When a firm's address is public, potential clients can get directions to your firm as well as view the specific location on the map, like in this example. By comparison, when a firm's address is private, you're able to select the applicable regions that your firm services. In this example, on the right, we've selected the city of Vancouver as our service area. So the entire area is highlighted. Without publishing the specific address, take note though now, you don't see that directions button. Once you've made that selection, you're now ready to verify your business in step five. Verification is a big step. So this means that you're ready to claim your listing with Google. Before going live, Google requires that all businesses verify their location. The conventional way to get verified is you would be sent a postcard within 7 to 10 days, and they would send you a code, and then you populate that code in your business Google My Business account. As a partner of Google, Clio is able to provide to you an accelerated verification process. All you have to do is click the button, and between 24 to 48 hours, your account is verified. Keep in mind, only 35% of Google My Business customers actually complete this step. So by getting this done directly in Clio Manage, you're giving yourself a strong competitive advantage. And that's it. Your verification is done, and now you're ready to preview your firm's listing as it will appear directly in a Google search result. Click Finish, and you'll now be brought to the Google My Business dashboard. Now that you're verified, Clio will publish your listing directly to search and map results. If you're a Clio Complete customer, you can add the scheduler link into your business profile. Clio Scheduler delivers better client experience by driving a hassle-free booking, eliminates the back and forth emails, allows you to easily accept consultation funds, and syncs calendars. If you don't have Clio Complete, now would be a great time to reach out to our sales team and learn more to add this feature to your workflow. As per a 2020 Legal Trends report, law firms that use client intake or CRM software collected over $15,000 more per lawyer in 2019, and it was projected to be over $27,000 in 2020. So with that said, let's take a closer look at how easy it is to integrate Scheduler with your Google My Business and automate your intake. Okay, so to get started, click on Configure Appointment Booking. From here, you're going to select the appointment types that you would like to make publicly available. In this example, I've chosen to remove any follow-up appointments for existing clients from the publicly available appointments. Next, click on Enable Appointment Booking, and you're all set. With scheduling now enabled, these appointments will be available from your Google My Business listing in a single click. Let's look at what your potential clients will see. So this is an example of a verified listing that allows for potential clients to schedule directly with you from your Google My Business profile. Clicking on this link will show the available appointment types that you've shared publicly. Once a potential client has made their appointment selection, they're able to select a date from the available spots in your calendar and pick a time that works best for them. They can also provide a brief summary for the reason for their appointment. They can provide payment details for any paid appointment types. Once that's all submitted, it will populate directly into calendars and transact payment if necessary. And this is all done without exchanging a phone call or a message. Think about all the time you'll save and how much easier it is to book consultations. By adding Clio Scheduler and linking it to your Google My Business profile, it's a huge step towards making sure your potential clients can connect with you in the moment that they're looking for you. And just like that, you're up and running. You have a brand new Google My Business profile and a simple way to connect with your potential clients. And this is all triggered within a search result. So what's coming next? We're just getting started with our Google partnership. We want to continuously be delivering you new and better tools to help increase your reach, drive more qualified leads, grow your firm, and want this all done within the Clio dashboard. Remember, what makes Google a great place to begin or expand your marketing is that Google is where your potential clients are looking for you. By keeping your Google My Business listing up to date, directly in Clio Manage, and leveraging client intake with Clio Scheduler, you are better positioned to grow your firm by improving your online reach, engaging with potential clients earlier in their decision-making process, and saving yourself time along the way. Okay, so now let's go through some tips and tricks on how to supercharge your online brand. First is own your brand by claiming your Google My Business listing. This allows you to curate the images, the descriptions, the practice areas that you focus on. Next is a huge one. Get as many positive reviews as you can. Don't only look at your immediate clients as people that can potentially leave reviews. Anyone that has come in contact with your business and has had a positive experience is eligible to leave a review. I always encourage law firms to also add a review us link, whether you put it on your website or an email signature. This helps increase engagement for people to leave reviews. Lastly is give your Google My Business profile character. Add as many non-stock images as you can. So think about adding people from your team, images of your firm. This helps provide the character that people can connect with. And that's a wrap. Thanks so much for taking the time to walk through our Google My Business integration. We're very excited to be able to offer this partnership to you. If you have any other questions, you can go to the Clio Success Center or come see me. Have a nice afternoon, guys.